Jess?
Ty?
What are you guys doing here?
I was checking up on Jimmy, an old client of mine.
And La Katrina wanted a rematch.
This girl from League 73 called me.
Set up.
Navarro.
Copy.
On the beltway, where are you guys?
Heading out.
Stay here.
New game plan. Let's meet on the 620. It's under construction. Ton of equipment. Let's wreak havoc and block our escape point.
Let's do it.
Now westbound on Silver Rock Beltway.
Copy.
Get ready, guys. Feels like I got half of the Silver Rock police force on me.
I'm bringing the other half.
And I got the chopper. You boys ready for some fun?
Back.
Excuse us. Coming through. This is more like it. Duking out as a crew.
If we go down, we go down together.
No way. We're getting out of here.
Pushing suspect vehicle.
Jess, updated plan, please.
Tunnel's coming up. It'll break line of sight with the chopper. Then we make a break for the desert.
Not Summer, it's your head.
She's not going anywhere.
Gotta hurry. The chopper's gonna shut me down.
Now heading westbound on I-620.
Almost at the tunnel. I've got to lose that chopper.
Control, is that a big control? I've lost the subject.
No! Get on the other...
here.
Well, look at this. If it isn't public enemy number one, I bet some city cop is down at the precinct right now throwing darts at your mugshot.
I'm sure he is. What's up?
Bookies are giving you 101 you'll make it into the Outlaws Rush. It's still a long shot. I say we even the odds.
You know I can't race downtown right now.
Hey, plenty of street leagues outside the city, kid. There's Noise Bomb, Free Ember Militia, Silver Six. They might even help with the house if you ask nicely.
With the house gunning for us, we're gonna need all the allies we can get.
Good. You're my ace high, kid. I'm not letting you out of my sight until the cards come down.
Are those derelict parts? We should check them out. What kind of build you want for this one? The race build? It'll give you plenty of speed and maneuverability for racing on tarmac. With a drift build, you'll have no trouble throwing the back wheels around corners. A drag build is all about raw power in a straight line. Forget cornering, this is all about the quarter mile. The off-road is a setup that'll give you the grip and shocks you need to survive bouncing around the scenery. A runner build is ideal for urban environments. It'll give you maneuverability and a chassis that can take a punch. The 240Z, aka the Fair Lady, still gorgeous to this day. Plus, that L-Series engine can still hold its own. Thank you.
Racers, this is the voice of the curator. Word on the street is we're shaping up for a nice little David and Goliath story for this year's Outlaws Rush. A small band of upstart drivers are racing their way to the starting line. And trust me, the collector, all the way at the top of the house, he is not happy about it. As it stands, Ty's crew has defeated nearly half of Fortune Valley's street leagues. A worthy effort, but there's still a while to go, and the toughest is yet to come. To the little crew that could, the streets are cheering you on. Ride free, ride proud, and kick the house in the teeth for us.
Still want to stop us, Navarro? Better step up your game.